Shalom. Hi, Beth Jacob. This is your rabbi, Rabbi Hillel, and I miss you all so much. These changes sure make a huge impact on our lives, but I want you all to know that I'm glad you're keeping safe, and I've got some great news for you. At Beth Jacob, we're busy developing some really great new online learning opportunities to help us all stay connected and recharge our spirituality from the comfort and safety of our own homes. These changing times mean that each one of us is going to have to take the lead in our own Jewish journey, but that's okay. We've got you covered, and we're preparing some useful how-tos for all those things you might need to do for the first time, or you might need a refresher on, like how to prepare for Passover, how to lead your own Seder, and how to say your prayers at home if you can't go to shul. We've got you covered. And there's something else I want you to know. As your rabbi, I care for you, and I want to know how you're doing. So please, pick up the phone and give me a call on my cell phone, or let's arrange for a Skype face-to-face meeting. I care, and you are important to me. So take care of yourselves, stay healthy, stay strong, stay Jewish, and we'll speak soon. Lehitraot v'labriut. Bye-bye. Now here's a little song, a prayer for healing, which I'm going to sing for you, and maybe you'll sing along with me too.
May the source of strength, who blessed the ones before us, help us find the courage to make our lives a blessing, and let us say, Amen. Avoteinu, bless those in need of healing with refuah shlemah, the renewal.